WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Get behind the wheel of a Consumer's Digest Best Buy 3 years in a row. The Chevy Equinox offers 32 miles per gallon highway, more rear seat legroom, and it's a top safety pick. The Chevy Equinox, for people who invest in what really matters.
Beautiful weather in the forecast pretty much all week long. And if you've been waiting for the temperatures to warm back up, a little more patience, and we're going to get there. I think we're pretty dry as we head throughout the rest of the evening. Had a couple of isolated showers and thunderstorms develop. Those are moving out. And now we'll just start talking about skies clearing out for the rest of the night and really for much of the week. Very quiet weather and a gradual warm up on the way. High temperatures hitting 75 as we head into Tuesday. 80 on Wednesday, 80 on Thursday, lots of 80s in this forecast, but not incredibly hot and not that humid. Next chance of any kind of thunderstorm action will be on Sunday and Monday. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.